So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to rebuild the Redwoods Castle wall. And the two main things I wanted to touch on were lining up your wall with the existing wall, and also lining up the gate with the pathway in the middle. With this method, you will achieve both, and it is a lot easier than you might think. So Syntak, if you ever watch this, here you go. So to start things off, what you want to do is select your foundation. I like to use metal foundations for this, just because of the straight edges and it's a lot easier to line things up. So once you've got your foundation selected, you want to line up the foundation with the sides of the crenellations and not the backside of the wall. If you line it up this way, you'll end up with a wall that's in line with the tower over there, and that's not what you want. So when you're placing this, make sure you line it up with the crenellations. A good way to know that you've got it lined up properly is if you move side to side with the foundation once you've got it against the back of the crenellations, you'll notice that you're not clipping through. So now that we've got that out of the way, this is the part that you want to pay attention to if you want your gateway to be in line with the pathway in the middle. So line this up with the second brick on the bottom row of the crenellation. Place it down and then place one behind it. And then finally, you're just going to build a bridge all the way across. The rest of this video is me building up the wall and getting it as close as I can to match up with the rest of the castle. I do show the dimensions of the gatehouse in case you want to recreate this for yourself. Before I go, I just wanted to say, if you're interested in ARK builds and videos like this, then consider subscribing. I plan to get a lot more content out this year. And if you don't want to miss a build, then turning notifications on when you subscribe is going to keep you up to date. Either way, I appreciate you watching. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace, guys.
Thank you.